How are we doing today, chat? Sorry for the late start. Things are a bit hectic in my life at the minute. My dog's ill again. She's been sneezing blood, so I've been up fucking sorting out her medicine at ungodly hours. Oh, my sleep pattern's back to being very irregular, but I still haven't tried the new operation in Space Marine. We're only going to be having a short stream tonight, but it is Wednesday, so it's a Warhammer Wednesday, so I figured why not check it out. Worst case scenario, we can go on easy mode and just solo it, hopefully. But I wanted to see this hero from Bio Titan. So we're gonna get launched and see what it's about.
Let's go, brothers. We got the voice mod on. Let's get the old Space Marine launched. Last time I went to play this, it had a like 90 gig update, so that's why we didn't do this last week, because I went to update it and then I ended up getting distracted playing the Aurora crash on the Test Squadron website. I did very badly. I managed to get to 10, and then I linked it to my friend Charlie, and then he scored like 77 within a few minutes. I was like, damn, bro. What the hell? It was good fun, though. I might have to do a Aurora crash stream, to be honest with you, until I can get a good score. But tonight, we are going to purge the Xeno. Burn the heretic. Well, mainly purge the Xeno, because, like I said, I want to see what the new operation's all about. I'm quite excited, to be honest. In the Emperor's name, we'll take down that hero friend Bio Titan. And you should have game capture any second now. There we go. I'm tired, brothers. If I have that bloody KSI song stuck in my head, that thick of it. Oh, I don't like that song. It's too catchy and not a good song. That's a dangerous combination. Hopefully the game doesn't run like ass, because I downloaded the 4K textures. You know Rummy likes everything to be as good quality as possible. Seems to be taking a while to compile these shaders, you know. Been ages since I played this. I'ma be rusty as hell. New operation termination. Take the bulwark in first. He's probably the most solo friendly class. See if Max wants to play. I don't remember the controls at all. Oh, damn!
They mean to harvest this planet's biomass. They will take Kadaku, but we will make them pay for it. Those towers, their bio-titan. Find a way to bring them both down. Trap them in their own filth. Akkadian platoon has taken up position near an abandoned Imperial fortress. Their weapons will lead the counterattack. The Akkadian commander can brief you on the fortress's current status.
The Tyranids will pay for what they have done.
Damn, bro! There's the Hierophant Biotitan. God damn, bro! Have the artillery out. Let's go.
The fortress is Icarus last cannons, strong enough to bring down that beast and the towers. Even with your aid, you do not have the forces to penetrate the main gate. You will need another way in.
Hold your position. We will access the last cannons.
This path will lead you into the jungle and towards the fortress. May the Emperor grant you success.
Damn, bruh.
going back, brothers. Captain Acheron, the Cajuns cannot topple that Tyranid behemoth without the fortress's weapons.
The front gate is inaccessible, so you must enter from below. Fortress schematics show a waste reclamation center. Travel beneath the Tyranid and up into the fortress.
High spawn detected.
Damn, the NPCs are putting in work now. I mean, we're only on average, but still.
That's the great signal.
Okay, let's keep moving. Wait, why is it not giving me the temporary health?
Nonsense. Good spirits inspire us all, and there are no finer.
Guardian relic? Oh, thank goodness.
Load up. Your stalwart resolve is a bastion in these dark times.
There is no pain I could face that would match the disappointment of my battle brothers.
You strike.
Yeah.
I can imagine none.
What's back here? Oh, piss. Jeez!
Xenos Horde, a victory for the Imperium. Awaits unfurling. Restoring vitality.
We've got this, brothers.
Brothers. A good team.
Captain Akaran. We're closing in on the Waste Reclamation Center now.
Good. The Hive ships are ready to range at the top of the towers. We are at Kadaka's final hours.
I think I'm going to switch from the fist. Let's go for the power sword. Shit. They nerfed the banner. Used to just keep you at full contested health, and now it doesn't. So that's had a nerf. Oh shit. Another extremis?
Shall I plant this flag?
Blessings extended to the slumbering unit. Awakening has begun. Attention, ministers. Communication with console halted. Biological impurity detected. Invasive material must be removed.
this material.
Oh shit. Camera thing then. How do I do the stomp?
Shall detain us no longer.
Is that it? Shit.
That silence is tuning to the city.
Only after we activate the console.
Crap.
Thank you.
blade of Xenos in hell.
Go, brothers!
We have to awaken the other consoles before we venture into the fortress.
Vessel detected. Sharing the divine blessings of the machine.
Captain Akaran, we are entering the fortress now. The weapon system is next.
Ooh!
Of whom they dare to attack.
This is a hard mission, brothers.
Jeez!
That is the last of those filthy creatures. No going back. Waste nothing, brothers.
Let's go, baby!
Found a trove of relics. Ammunition here. Equipment found.
I feel like all these little offshoots would be a great place to hide the armory data. Oh my god, another extremist? Jesus Christ! Emperor, protect us! This is crazy!
That silenced the tunings, vile shitty! No Thoen folk can withstand us. That swarm of Xenos is the devil.
No stims left. Jeez. So far we've had three extremist enemies. Two lots of zoanthropes. This is crazy.
That lift will take us directly to the Tyranids and to the cannons. Keep going forward.
The Tyranids seem to know you're close. They are amassing at the fortress.
Then we will eliminate all of them. For the Emperor.
For the Emperor!
Waste nothing, brothers!
I think I want to go back to the fist, honestly.
Stand firm!
Oh!
The cannons will end its rampage.
God damn!
Our
changing magazine.
Damn, listen to that thing. Just sitting there. Makes cool noises though. What the fuck? It's got a health bar now? What the hell?
The fortress's system requires the server skull's all specs. These last cannons are how we
destroy this filth.
Defensive cannons active. Targeting system non-functional. Initializing secondary system. Chameleon established. All specs connected. Mobile targeting system.
The tyrannids
cannot stand.
God damn!
This generator is active. We can fire the cannons.
Fortress control has been disrupted. Re-establish server skull and system communication.
It expels its pollution.
Tyranids defaced and dismantled. Unfurling. Maintain the space between you and our enemy's assault.
Get! This is madness.
Brothers, it retaliates. More attacks like that, and this will keep clear of it. The cannons are depleted. Refill them with energy from the generators.
This is insane, brothers. That's so cool.
I have activated the generator. Last cannon's charged. Target the Tyranid.
Auspex and fortress communication disrupted. Return to console for reconnection.
The Hierophant aims its
weapons. That's a bit shit.
System link has been established. Auspex connected.
The Tyranids cannot stand against our attacks for long.
Fucking hell! Oh shit! The NPCs are dying! This is crazy.
Banner, ready to deploy. The Tyranid aims for us. Generator is running. The cannons are ready.
Ooh!
Remote system no longer detected. Engage console to re-establish communication between the fortress and surface. Communion successful. Cannon targeting link enabled.
Pow! God damn!
Jeez. Oh, that was intense, brothers. God damn. And that was only on average. We had 5 extremist spawns, a Carnifex, all just on average. Say we got a mastery for the sword. I guess not. My fist is better. I've got fully perks on the fist. I kinda wanna try it again on my heavy. I can't believe they nerfed the bulwark banner though. That used to keep you at constant contested health if you were stood in it. Now it puts you to contested health once and that's it. Which is kind of fair. It's kind of fair, I suppose, but like, I miss the old way. too unruthless. Oh, it apparently counts as me having completed the previous difficulty. I kinda wanna try the new difficulty, to be honest, as well. Oh shit, they made ammo caches limited in Ruthless and above. Shall we try a lethal inferno? Lethal solo is going to be a bit crazy though, honestly. Like, lethal is really, you need a good team that's coordinated. I do kind of want to do it though, because there's like a new helmet you can unlock. There's a helmet and a power sword you can unlock through lethal. You can get like a battle damage helmet. Yeah, look, completing what? I have to complete all of them. Lethal. I kind of prefer my helmet, to be honest. Power sword you can unlock as well, I think. Yeah, the survivor's power sword. Complete termination on lethal difficulty. My craft is death. Are there any other weapons that have it? No. At least not melee weapons. I think it's just a sword and a helmet you can unlock, and I don't really like the helmet that much. Maybe on this guy I would like it. That does look fucking cool though. just go on average again.
Las cannons are strong enough to bring down that beast and the towers. Even with your aid, you will have the forces to penetrate the main gate. You will need another way in.
Understood.
This path will lead you into the jungle, towards the fortress. May the Emperor grant you success.
Next encounter. Captain Akira, it is imperative we access the fortress's weapons.
The front gate is inaccessible, so you must enter from the fortress commands to show the information center. Travel beneath the turret and up into the fortress.
We will secure the fortress without delay.
Specialized bioform neutralized.
I fear that ammo is gonna be a big issue here. Whoa, what the heck? He didn't used to do that.
Priority to eliminate. The Emperor sees.
impeccable. How do you hold those?
I reduce all unnecessary chatter. My battle awareness would be less effective without your Orsmen studies.
We make a good team.
Yeah, there's no way. There's no way I'm soloing this on heavy. What the fuck?
Refilling magazines. Execute IO payload tactics. Lotus field degenerating. Specialized biofuel neutralizers. IO payload online. Conversion field operational. Committed to this course. Obtaining armaments. Route clear. Fragmentation grenade out!
Oh my god, a Zoan swoop! God damn. Defeat. I think I have any Space Marine friends online. I could try playing with randos. Zoan troops are no joke. That was only on average as well. That's crazy. I'm gonna roll a cigarette. Fucking hell, mate. That was an absolute madness. Thing is, I don't want to join another team and then like let them down. I also wouldn't want to play on average if I join another team. I want to do the harder difficulty. Try and unlock that new helmet, but... if I can't do average nowadays, I don't think there's much hope for me on lethal, is there? I might try doing Inferno on average, see if I can solo that easily still. Because that was one that I used to be able to solo, like, pretty easily, actually. That termination seems to have incredibly large enemy swarms. With a lot of Majoris enemies. Before you'd get, like, one or two warriors, not, like... eight of them. But I wonder if that's changed across the board, or if it's just for that termination mission. absolutely wild, though.
Is to use the stored promethium in the refinery to destroy the enemy swarm. The Cadians were tasked with providing assistance, but we have since lost contact. First, proceed to the Cadian outpost and establish their fate. You must then infiltrate the refinery and complete demolitions deployment. Trigger detonation only when the main swarm has entered the blast zone. Captain Akaram will coordinate our efforts over Vox.
Taking up Overwatch position.
Yeah, I feel like the number of Majoris enemies has increased across the board. Look, there's more and more of them. It's kind of wild.
refilling magazines. Iron Halo ready.
Well, there goes all my armor. I feel like they've made this way harder across the board. As if I can't do Inferno on average now.
Restabilized.
bioform neutralized. I am here ready. No target for calling up fresh reserves.
I don't think it's just me though, because the NPCs used to basically be at full health throughout this whole mission, and now they seem to be struggling. Shoot, because I have no ammo, so I don't know what I'm meant to do right now other than roll around. Dead. I might as well just put the controller down and accept it, to be honest. Just kill me, because I'm bored now. I have no freaking ammo, so just kill me at this point. Feels like they've made it much harder across the board, because I used to breeze through the average inferno. Check the Reddit quickly. Cause that's crazy, dude. I surely can't be that bad at the game now. this hard. I put up a Reddit post asking whether they'd made the game harder or if I just suck now. I feel like the answer is probably going to be the latter. But that's what happens when you don't play in a little while, I suppose. What time is it? It's 10 to 11. I don't really know what to do. I don't like playing with randos. To be fair, I think I'm just gonna call it a night and get an early night. I need to be up early tomorrow to sort my dog's meds out. So let's see who we're gonna raid. That new operation is cool as fuck though. I really did enjoy that.
Right, let's turn voice mod off. I think we're gonna go raid Don's Country Store. We love Don's here. He's a good egg. They've had a new patch on Star Citizen, I think it was yesterday. So hopefully servers are a lot more stable.
A real life labyrinth, hell. I'll conquer you, just wait. Okay, so now, I think that about wraps up patrol. We should meet up with Romero again. So I wanna go to here. Cosma Kiryu. Jet surfboard, look at that shit. Are you kidding me?
Right, I'm gonna send you off to Don's. Have a good night, everyone. 07. Peace.